On this episode of Cleaning with QMS, we go to the Ninja Warrior house. How cool is that? And on this episode, we will be doing nothing but pure vacuuming. So enjoy part 1 of 3 on this episode of Cleaning with QMS, Ninja Warrior House Edition.
What is going on, YouTube, my OG crew? So I'm here at my first job of the day. It's a pretty cool house, good clients. But I just like to show everybody this because this is amazing. I don't know if you can see it in the background. It's pretty neat. They got like a Ninja Warrior set up in the house. Really cool. Did a good job of it. Show you a quick little clip of it here. You can see they did it nicely. Down the hallway. Really cool. Like it goes all the way around. Let's see here. There we go. Like to call this the Ninja Warrior house. And they got the plank. But yeah, so. Pretty neat setup they got here, but I'm going to be doing 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 areas, I believe. And they take really, really good care of their carpet. They have 6 kids. Nice gray carpet. It's a polyester. But look at how clean it is. They do a really good job. They maintain this carpet very well. I'm going to clean that ottoman too for them. But this shows you that even if you have a lot of kids, you can still maintain your carpet and keep it clean. But all the rooms look like this very well. I mean, you get a little bit of traffic, but that's about it. I will run the CRB on this room because I want to help pull the nap up, and it'll give me an idea of how it's the rest of it's going to react. I may not run it on the entire house, but definitely in here, and see what kind of reaction we get with this one. I believe I used it last time, and it did help. I had the smaller CRB. This time I've got the new 17-inch CRB, so I'm going to use that. But we're going to do a quick vacuum. It looks like she did vacuum the homeowner, but I'm going to try it anyway, see if we get anything pulled up. If not, I won't worry about it. It's a good thick pile carpet, so I've got the setting up fairly high, so... Go down one notch. this one room. That's what we got. So I'll go ahead and do one more room, show you one more room of vacuuming, and then I'll finish it up because it's a lot of carpet. But I'll definitely show you the CRB as well. So, all right, get to room number two. Always try to figure out where to plug into. So, there we go. All right. Carpet in the bedroom is a little lower pile, so I can put it back on low there. That way it gets a good aggressive pull on it. I love the color. Nice gray color carpet. Always like that. Cool transition. I thought I'd give you one more room of vacuuming. Thank you.
Okay, so I'm going to get the hoses set up now. And then I'll be right back with you as I start cleaning the ottoman up front. So I'll film that so you can see that. See you in a second.